There's bipartisan agreement that Obamacare isn't working. Democratic Senator Max Baucus, the lead author of Obamacare, said it's a huge train wreck.